Hey guys, come back again with this video. I'm going to talk about the additional refrigerant charge to the VRF system. As the previous video, I promised to describe about how to add the refrigerant charge to the Jinowa VRF system. Okay, let's start. Okay, as you can see, this is the table of the how to add the refrigerant to the system, following from 6.35 until 28.6. And please make sure that all this side is following all the liquid pipes connection to the outdoor and indoor unit. And for example, first we talk about the 6.35. You have to add 0.023 kilogram per meter. That means that if your system have the pipe size 6.35 10 meter, you have to add the 0.23 kilogram. And another thing is the size 9.52, you have to add 0.06, and 12.7 is 0.12, 15.9 is 0.18, and 19 is 0.27, 22 you have to add 0.38, 25 you have to add 0.50, and the final one is the biggest, is 28.6. You have to add 0.68. Okay, now I give you an example. This is the capture screen from the catalog, and this is the Excel file I just typing from this screen. Everything is the same. I just add up another actual pie and the total refrigerant requirement per pie unit. For example, I give an example. For example, this is a 50 meter, and this is a 20 meter, 15 meter, 18, 24, 15, 21, 10. This is just an example. For the actual, you have to measuring on your size, actual size, or your drawing. It's depending on your project. Okay, let's start. Now it is, that mean requirement 0.023 kilogram per meter. And now we have this meter, the length. So that mean this one is equal to this one time meter kilogram per meter. So this side you have to add 1.15 kilogram, and then we go to another side. This is for 9.52, this is for 12.7, and following up until the maximum size is 28.6. Now the total refrigerant requirement is In this example system, you have to add 37.29 kilogram to the system. Okay, that's all for the additional refrigerant to the Jinowa VRF system. And please make sure that this table is only available to use for the Jinowa VRF system. If you use this to another brand, it have another table, another calculation, it will affect to the system. So please make sure if you use one brand, you have to following up the catalog of the actual brand of the machine that you select. Okay, thank you guys for your time watching my video, and don't forget to subscribe for more video, and see you again in the next video. Bye bye, have a nice day.